Millions across the country will soon reap the benefits of superfast internet. The federal government has announced $2.4 billion in funding to boost the national broadband network. It'll result in more than a million homes and businesses upgrading to the NBN through fibre connections rather than copper. It's hoped about 90% of the country will be able to access faster internet by 2025.